Deals.
In Texas in 2001, I felt an enormous amount of pressure. I felt like I had all the weight of the world on top of me, and I needed to perform, and perform at a high level every day. Back then, it was a different culture. It was very loose. I was young. I was stupid. I was naive. And I wanted to prove to everyone that, you know, I was worth you know, and being one of the greatest players of all time.
Did you vote for him to join the Hall of Fame?
I did not vote for him, and it's funny you read off those numbers. I don't even need to know what those numbers were because he was that good. One of those guys you looked at and said, that's a Hall of Famer. Well, a Hall of Fame career, perhaps, but the choice that he made to use performance-enhancing drugs, to me, that does not define a Hall of Famer.